It takes many of our team members to keep this airport running in a safe, secure, and efficient manner. Many of these team members you never see are here, but without them, the airport comes to a halt. This is their story. This is about the stars behind the badge.
So, can you tell me your name and your position?
My name is James Rabe. I work in the Conveyor Jetway Shop, local 302 operating engineers.
Okay. What do you do? What's your function?
Well, I'm part of a group of 57 other guys that do a great job of maintaining, repairing, rebuilding, loading bridges, conveyor system, overhead doors, the perimeter gates outside the perimeter here.
If you guys stop doing that function, what happens? How is the airport impacted?
Well, people wouldn't be able to get on their plane.
And, not a good thing, huh?
Yeah, and they wouldn't get their luggage, so they might be a little
even
angry.
Worse.
Yeah. They might not be able to get some of the goods into the airport if the gates aren't working or the overhead doors aren't working.
It's a really critical function.
Yeah.
What are some of the things that you like most about your job?
I like fixing stuff. I like making things better than, when you start working on them. It's satisfying work, especially when you do a good job and you see it working the way it's supposed to, mm-hmm. and kind of step back and pat yourself on the back and say, good job. And also, with all of my coworkers and stuff too. Mm-hmm. I like working with them. We've got a good group of people here, yeah. So they're almost kind of like family after you've worked with them for many years, so.
That's great. Tell us something that the average person who works at the airport might not know about what you guys do here.
We got like about 12 miles of conveyor system. There's just all the stuff that we work on. We got loading bridges. There's about 81 loading bridges that we work on. Overhead doors, I think we got about 300 or so overhead doors that we work on and replace, rebuild. The perimeter gates, that's a big one. There's like 19 of them, I think, to secure the AOA or the inside of the airport. So if none of that stuff works, then it's hard to get on the plane. It's hard to get your luggage. It's hard to get things in and out of the airport. Things are very fast moving. It can be pretty fast paced at times, especially on busy days. If you're running trouble calls or doing maintenance work, you could average about 20,000 steps a day going up and down ladders and
good
ducking underneath.
Yeah.
It can be a pretty physical job at times.
But it sounds like if you don't perform your function, the airport pretty much shuts down.
Yeah. That's not good.
We don't
like to see that. I know passengers don't like to see that. Mm-hmm. And if you pull up to a gate and the gate's not working, it's kind of an inconvenience. So we like to see all that stuff work. If we're doing our job right, people don't even really realize that we're here. Mm-hmm. So, and if things are working right. So.
Great. Well, thank you very much for being one of the stars behind the badge.
Appreciate it, man. Well, there's a lot of other people. I'm just part of a group, that does all that work. So.
Teamwork, huh?
Teamwork, yep. All right.
Appreciate it. Thank you for the time.
All right, thank you, Lance.